It's been known for two centuries that Louisiana's wetlands have been shrinking at rapid rates. But what if the recent disaster along the Mississippi River could actually help the state? It's something scientists are looking into. And KTVS3's Jennifer Reeves has more on that story.
In the past 200 years, 80% of the nation's wetland loss has come from Louisiana. Every year, Louisiana loses about 25,000 acres. That's one football field every 15 minutes. But scientists are saying that might start to slow due to a surprising source, Mother Nature's fury.
We look at earthquakes, we look at volcanoes and things like that, and we say, oh, these are disasters. But that's the Earth's way of bringing new materials back up to the surface.
David Beeler is a professor of geology at Centenary and agrees it's mind-boggling to think that something so devastating like the Mississippi River flood can actually be beneficial when you look at all people have lost, but says in the long term, this could save our state's wetlands.
And so much sediment being dumped far out into the Gulf that it never has a chance to come back and replenish the shoreline and the coastal habitats a little farther to the west.
With the Morganza Spillway now open, new sediment will be poured out over starving wetlands over time, creating new wetlands and aquatic life.
The wetlands and the marshes protect our state against storm surges. They help slow down the erosion.
Protecting us from hurricanes and stabilizing the state's $1 billion a year seafood industry. In fact, some scientists believe this could even help flush out some of the oil residue trapped from the BP spill.
To replace all of those things that we've lost because of decades of degradation isn't going to happen overnight. But this will be a small step.
That was Jennifer Reeves reporting, and of course it's going to take years before we'll fully understand the benefits of the new sediment as well as the impact it might have on the oil residue.